Hey you guys, welcome back to your girl's music journey. Today you guys, we're gonna react to some Madonna. Now we have did Madonna before, it was one song, but it kept getting blocked, you guys. And fun fact, you guys, I finally made a Patreon and I'm gonna start posting it, you guys. The link and everything. I just have to get everything situated first because I don't want it to look, you know, a mess when you guys go over there, okay? So this one is Madonna, La Isla Bonita. I do believe it's called maybe Pretty Island. I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong, down in the comments, of course, and I would definitely get to it. Without further ado, let's go. Whichever one, whichever video does not block your girl is the one that's gonna pop up, you guys. But like I said, I do have a Patreon, so for the ones that YouTube do block, head on over to my Patreon. But first, I have to put the link. Sorry. Without further ado, let's go.
Last night I dreamt of San Pedro, just like I'd never gone. I knew the song, the young girl with eyes like the desert. It all seems like yesterday, not far away. Tropical, the island rings, all of nature wild and free. This is where I long to be, La Isla Bonita.
Just describing the beauty, the excitement, I do believe, into this island. I don't know, because this sounds I do believe she's showing beauty. I feel like she's showing beauty to like the Latin people. Now of course, like I said, I could be wrong, you guys. San Pedro, I don't even know what that's at. Definitely a relaxing tone though. I mean, you definitely, she said the breeze, and definitely putting into detail makes you feel it more.
La Isla Bonita, and when the summer played, the sun would set so high, ring through my ears and sting my eyes, your Spanish lullaby.
I feel it, baby.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. So this is not only showing the island, you know, love, or what she has experienced there maybe, but this is definitely showing the Latin people love, you know. Amazing to me to be that open-minded, you know, is amazing. So she definitely gave it a Latin tone vibe. She had a little attitude in here with her little dance strut, but it was definitely carefree, you know, somewhere where you can feel like heaven, you know, although, you know, we don't know what it feels like to be in heaven, but it makes you, you know, somewhere where you're just not stressing over nothing. You care, but you're not caring over the big stuff, you know. It's just you can be free here. You can feel the vibe here. You can picture this beautiful island in the skies and when the sun comes down and... never been. I want to go. It sounds so good, but your girl never been. Madonna, La Isla Bonita. Okay, so let's find some fun facts real quick. And if you guys don't know a lot about this song, make sure you guys stay tuned with your girl. How did it perform in charts? It peaked at number 4 in the U.S., making 11th top 5 hit, surpassed only by the Beatles and Elvis Presley. Ooh! In the U.K., was Madonna 4th number 1 single and sold over 450,000 copies. It was number 1 in Australia, Canada, France, Germany, Iceland, Poland, and Switzerland. Oh, so this made big, big moves, y'all. I mean, big moves. It says it was originally wrote for Michael Jackson for his Bad album, but Michael didn't like the title and turned it down. Ooh, do you guys see Michael Jackson singing this? I do believe that's what it says. Hold up. Do you guys see Michael Jackson singing this song? My opinion, I'm not saying he wouldn't do a good job, but I think Madonna did a very good job on this one, and with her voice, and with that relaxing Latin tone vibe. So yeah, okay, so let's get the, what it's really called. The Beautiful Island. Okay, so I was close. You guys, let me know how you guys feel about Madonna. We definitely keep jamming her on my music journey, explore more of her music and her lyrics, but you guys definitely let your girl know. Let's go.